the arts. Thank you so much to all of you for coming out tonight. Thank you to everyone watching on our live stream. My name is Mr. Matthew McCarthy. I'm the supervisor of visual and performing arts for our great district. And we have had a great festival so far this season. And I'm sure tonight will be the real cherry on top. You know?
Yeah, sure.
For the past couple days, I've been thinking a lot about residents. And all our musicians in the room will probably know something about residents. Is what makes musical instruments come to life. The body of a musical instrument, clarinet say, is shaped and constructed to resonate when the air is blown through it. The instrument vibrates just right, and it makes the sound richer and fuller than it would otherwise be. A really high quality instrument tends to be more resonant than a lower quality instrument. And if you are a really skilled musician, when you play on a really nice instrument, your technique becomes that much richer and more realized. Our band program here at Bridgewater-Raritan is like a high quality instrument. It's precisely shaped and constructed. And as I walk through our band rooms week to week, I see the passion of our teachers resonating with students and the hard work of all the kids in this room becoming richer and more powerful. All the students out here tonight, your experience in the band will resonate with you as you move through the rest of your life. And I'm not just talking about the quality of skills you're developing yourself as you learn to play your instruments, but also the friendships and experiences that you've had along the way. So I hope you enjoyed tonight performing for us here, and I hope you take a second to appreciate the great experience you're having today. I am really confident that tonight's performances are going to resonate with all of you here, despite the acoustics of the gym, which, as the students would say, are kind of big. And with that said, I'd like you all to stand while the seventh grade band plays our national anthem. Small group lessons that culminate in an introduction to playing And then sixth grade, they continue with their weekly ensemble classes and small group lessons. And personally, I mean, I find it really, really impressive what students can accomplish in just 2 years of working with their instrument. Tonight we're going to hear a piece performed by the combined Eisenhower and Hillside Band, and it's called Alpha Swallow.
Thank you.
That number was conducted by Mr. Caramano, our seventh grade band teacher. Mr. Cucalani had Mr. Caramano as part of our program for many years here at Bridgewater. I can probably think any high school student at random, and chances are they've worked with Mr. Caramano over the years. Students continue into the eighth grade ensemble, where they continue their musical exploration with more challenging material. And right now, Mrs. Bell is going to conduct the eighth grade band playing How Far I'll Go.
Thank you.
So we are going to do a little section now in our high school ensemble. They're going to come and get to you in the second half of our program. And while they're doing that, I'd like to take this moment to thank all the people who make events like this possible and in our program. Thank you so much to our custodial and maintenance staff. Of course, none of this would be possible without our great instructor, things are really going to get cooking now. We're going to hear next from the BRMS Women Ensemble. This is an audition group that meets after school.
Thank you.
know you're doing something right when you're playing, and I look at the stands and all of the musicians up there are tapping along to that song. When students get to the high school, they make music a priority in their lives by finding room in their busy schedules to continue into concert band. We have three curricular ensembles at the high school. They are both led by Dr. Borbol and Mr. Maza. And right now we're going to hear Mr. Maza conduct the concert band playing Blue Ridge Overture.
Thank you.
In 10th, 11th, and 12th grade, students can continue into the symphonic band, where they dive into an expanded repertoire of work band, works composed with a band, as they develop a mastery of their instruments and playing with one another. Next, we're going to hear Field of Sunflower, Russian folk song melody, conducted by Mr. Maza and played by the symphonic band. Suspense is really, really building. I feel like maybe I'll offer a prize if you can, after the concert, tell me how many keys are in all of the percussion instruments. The answer might be none. I don't know if you have 12 keys. Thank you. to audition and join the wind ensemble. And I hope all of our younger musicians tonight are listening to what's here, and you're envisioning yourself singing one of these ensembles in a couple of years. Because every musician that you just heard and you're about to hear was once sitting where you are. In a moment, once we finish our percussion shift, Dr. Bergot is going to lead the wind ensemble in two numbers. The first is called Eternal Memoir, the Saga of the Lucky Dragon. And the second will be called Bullets and Bayonets.
Thank you.
really the culmination of 8 years of practice and hard work. How about a round of applause for all of our community?
Thank you so much for coming and joining us tonight. Everyone get home safe.